Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island. Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build the Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run?
And both of us better find a place to hide.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Something from up there.
Yeah. Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
Looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you.
Press everything.
Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Hmm.
Should have brought bathing suits.
And more socks.
Always forget the socks. Wet socks will keep you cool. Come on.
Might not be Libertalia. Sure is gorgeous here, though.
No argument there. Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising. Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch. In business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not call to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under this, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you?
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec.
Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Ah, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
Thank you.
you doing?
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. Did no one find this?
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
Sam, come around this way.
What is all this?
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Sam, check it out. Look. Pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Avery and two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds?
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
Here we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Symbols. That'll help.
Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh. Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody?
Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
The Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
Ha!
that's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking. Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on, Sam.
Oh, no. You do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big, skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Thank you.
All right, come on, Nate.